Dear ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome from Bangkok to our master webinar from today, where we will focus on the manufacturing process for multicolored concrete products. The production of multicolored concrete products is considered an art in our industry, and every customer from us who has these products in his portfolio knows that just too well. Today, I will have the pleasure in introducing and presenting to you our philosophy and our solution when it comes to the production of multicolored concrete products. My name is Florian Beinberger, and I will be your speaker of today. So before diving into the technical slides, kindly allow me to introduce myself to you briefly at that point. I have more than 16 years of experience in the machinery business. I'm based in Southeast Asia since 2006. I joined Maser in 2019, and we opened a representative office here in Bangkok at the beginning of 2020. So now let's find out what solution and basis Maser can provide you for a perfect production of multicolored concrete products. Basically, this webinar will be divided into three parts. So firstly, we will talk about the Maser mixing plants in more detail, which you can see here on the right-hand side of the picture, followed by the different Maser color blending solutions, which you can see here on the upper left-hand side. And we will finalize the webinar by having a more detailed look at different configurations of the block making machine itself. So in the first section, we will discuss the Maser mixer portfolio, basically the different concepts when it comes to phase mix and base mix concrete preparation. This chapter will then be finalized by having a more detailed look at the in-house developed Maser water dosing system. So the Maser base mix concrete mixers, the PH mixers, are available in three different sizes. So this allows us to cover a wide output range of up to 3000 liters. So the output quantity of the mixers always defines the volume after the compacted concrete process, basically after the mixing process. The minimum output of our mixers is about 1/3 of the indicated maximum outputs. And we do have only one mixer in our portfolio when it comes to phase mix preparation, the S350/500. With our phase concrete mixer, we can achieve output levels between 120 and up to 350 liter as indicated. All base mix concrete mixers from Maser are planetary type mixing systems. On one side of the main swivel doors, which you can see here in the forefront, illustrated on the bottom right, is the location of a small sample taking port, which allows our customer for a safe removal of samples even during the mixing process. Furthermore, the drives have been mounted on top of the mixer to carry out simple visual inspections and to allow an easy access for maintenance and service tasks. So in order to also protect the drivetrain for mechanical damages, in the event of blockage of jamming in the system is equipped with a soft start and an automatic shutdown in case of high torque is detected. So now let's take a closer look inside the mixer itself. So the mixer is equipped with double hinge doors, as already said, on both sides, which allows a very easy cleaning by a single person of the system. So these hinge doors have been highly appreciated by our clients in regards to product change and service tasks. So in addition to the mixing arms with the flow optimized mixing blades, which can be seen here in distinctive different color than blue, the mixer is also equipped with two scrapers for continuously cleaning the mixing walls. The mechanical emptying blade, which is seen here in the forefront, is used to drain the concrete to the following conveying equipment like a flying bucket or a conveying belt system after the completion of the mixing process. In addition, we see in the forefront on the left side, one of the four openings for the integration of our moisture sensors. So those moisture sensors are continuously cleaned by the scraper during production and thus always transmit a very accurate moisture measurement signal. We will take a closer look at the influence of those and function of those sensors at the later slide. But firstly, let's focus on our phase concrete mixer. So the phase concrete mixer, the S350/500. So the basic difference between the S350/500 compared to our PH mixers is the mixing principle itself. So by the means of a 20% inclined mixing pan, we basically separate, or we in general separate the material transport from the mixing process within the pan. The pan and the internal spinner are counter-rotating for maximum mixing effect. This primarily prevents the clumping of cement and color pigments and enables an optimum of homogenization, even with colored concrete, fine aggregate, or small batches. In addition, the control of the mixer is also equipped with a soft start and an automatic shutdown in order to prevent mechanical damage in case of blockage or jamming. So the mixer element within the pan consists of a highly wear-resistant swivel, which can be seen here in the center of the pictures, which turns in the opposite direction as the pan, as already said. Additionally, there's also a wear-protected scraper, which permanently cleans the walls and the floor of the mixer. So next to continuously cleaning, the scraper is also responsible for emptying the mixer after the completion of the mixing process. The mixing pan itself is equipped with screwed stainless steel linings, which are also easily visible here at the picture. This basically guarantees a minimum of concrete adhesion and simplifies the cleaning process of the mixer. The moisture measurement sensor for that mixing type is either way integrated by a wired sensor within the scraper itself or via a wireless Bluetooth sensor at the bottom of the pan. The energy supply for the wireless Bluetooth sensor is realized via battery pack. So now let's look at the 3D animation for better understanding. Here you can easily see the 20% in glide pan and the counter rotation process of our mixing process itself. So this will be followed by a real life example at one of our clients. So now the phase mixer mixing system is filled and now we are in full mixing mode. So now let's focus at the last point at that section, the water dosing system from Maser. So we call this the Maser Aquados. So the Maser Aquados is an in-house development from Maser and is characterized by highly precise and flexible dosing based on customized configuration. So to clarify the function, let's look in more detail at the function steps itself. So first the mixer is filled with aggregates and the mixing starts, of course. Subsequently, the moisture of the mixture is determined after dry mixing time, which is preset in the parameters, has been reached. So at this point, the already mentioned moisture sensor will perform their task and transmit the actual measurement to the control system. In the next step, the actual and the target moisture value is then evaluated by comparing it to the water concrete set point in the control system, and the missing amounts of water is dosed to the mixer subsequently. So in addition to the mixing process, also the calculated water quantities for each feeding process or each feeding step will be shown in the visualization to allow the operator an easy overview and control of the process. So now we come to the second part of this seminar, where we will look in more detail at the different multicolor blending solutions which we do have in our portfolio. Illustrated in that pictures are the two solutions when it comes to the production of multicolored concrete with the Maser machine. So the premium version, which you can see here on the left-hand side. So this is a complex and comprehensive patented solution from us, which can be seen here also installed at the phase mix. So the multicolor easy device, which is shown here on the right-hand side, in combination with a large machine silo, with a double outlet for high volume production, as well as fast and even filaments, can be seen here on the right-hand side. The EASY system is a simple solution from us, which we will focus now in more detail, and afterwards we look into more detail in the premium solution. So the multicolor EASY device is mounted directly on the machine silo and is therefore characterized by a minimum space requirement. So this often allows a relatively simple implementation into existing Maser machines and gives our customers additional products for their portfolio. So the throughput measurement of the concrete takes place through load cells and can be continuously monitored via the visualization. So the concrete color mixes in this version are placed in several layers on top of the closed slider within the EASY device. Once the EASY device is full, the slider will basically stepwise open in a controlled and preset manner, which generates the mixing process. So basically, we will look at this the function principle itself in the following 3D animation. So basically, now this is a 3D animation. You can see the EASY device on top. So basically, now the slider opens, the material falls into the silo uncontrolled or randomly, which basically generates the mixing effect in the silo. Once the silo is full with the randomly mixed mixes and blends, we will fill the filling card subsequently, which will subsequently fill the molds. So the Multicali Ethernet system does not have an independent visualization page, as it is directly integrated into the visualization of the main machine part, which is illustrated here on that part, on that slide. Here it is part of the last generation, the live monitoring process representation from MASA. This is a real-time monitoring via our in-house developed visualization technology, which simplifies the monitoring of process steps and allows the overwatch of movement parts in real time. So this also allows the operators to rapidly intervene into the process via the visualization if necessary. So the control of the unit is directly integrated or embedded in the receipt management of each product within the machine, which is illustrated in an example here. Here the opening width of the slider can be defined for all five positions, as well as the delay time between the individual movements can be set. So these two parameters basically have a significant influence on the final product appearance. So the Multicali system can be integrated in both base and phase mix parts of our machine. This also applies to our patented version, the MASA Premium Multicali system. By our patented premium version, the system and the process has been designed in order to reach a maximum reproducibility of the product at any point in time. So the premium Multicali system consists in general of two main assembly. First, we do have the swiveling dosing belts on top, as you can see here on the left-hand side, and with the collection belt underneath. So first, let's have a more detailed look at the swiveling dosing belt itself. So MASA uses only stainless steel silos with a volume of 2,250 liters if it comes to the phase mix application, or 580 liters if it comes to the phase mix application. Each silo is equipped with a flap for easy access related to service tasks. So the flap can be seen here on the right-hand side of the silo. So for constant monitoring of the filling level, the silos are hung on a special steel frame on load cells. So for main mix, we apply 4 load cells. If it's for phase mix application, they're hung on 3 load cells representatively. Below the silo is a 800 millimeter wide in case of base mix, or a 650 millimeter wide in case of phase mix dosing belt, which is mounted directly on the swiveling device. So this allows the dosing belt to pivot up to 30 degrees from the center axis to the right and the left side. So in general, those drives applied here are not equipped with frequent converters, but that option would be available to even have additional adjustment possibilities. Here we can see a general design of the system, again in a side view. This is a real life picture from one of our clients. Within the upper parts, the 3 silos which are hung on a steel frame can be seen. Underneath you can see the collection belt. This is also a standard configuration from MASA for the production of up to 3 different colors. So an extension for an additional color or for a fourth unit would also be possible, freedom of choice. The swivel device allows the colored concrete to be placed on up to 5 different positions on the collection belt, which can be seen in the picture underneath the 3 swiveling units here. So the collection belt is individually movable and equipped with frequency converters for speed adjustments. So these combinations allows the concrete to be placed precisely on the collection belt. Therefore, uniformly the position in the machine silo is possible, which also reduces the pile of cone to a minimum. So pictured here is the control page within the visualization for the Multicali Premium system. The Premium Multicali system has its own control page within the visualization, which is also different compared to the Multicali Easy system. Here too, we will find the MASA Live Monitoring Display solution, so which shows movement and values in real time and allows an easy monitoring and control of the process. Why is this important? For components which are not directly visible from the control panel or control cabin, the live monitoring ability of our control system makes it especially comfortable for the operators to check the actual operation or position, or in that particular case, in real time, the position of the swiveling devices. Additionally, our system allows an easy and fast change to the manufacturing process through special embedded functions, such as the sequence change, which can be seen in the upper left corner of the screen. So what's exactly meant by a sequence change, we will explore now in the next slide. So the control parameter for the different sequences are also embedded in that case in the receive management of the product, the recipe management of the products. Up to 10 sequences can be defined for each product. In that particular example, we do have 3 sequences parameterized. So the colored concrete can be deposited on up to 5 different positions on the collection belt, as already said. And therefore, the definition is one sequence is the deposition of the concrete on the collection belt at predefined locations. So each sequence consists of 3 parameters per silo. The first parameter indicates the position area of the concrete on the collection belt. As already said, up to 5 positions can be selected. Pivoting between positions during a sequence is also possible, and that parameterization therefore can be seen as an illustrated example in sequence 2, which is highlighted in a blue color. So the parameter 15 in that case means that the swiveling belt below silo 1 in this sequence will pivot between drop position 1 and drop position 5 until the defined amount of material has been reached. So the second parameter for each silo is the delay time. So this indicates whether the dosing belt starts directly at the start of a sequence or is delayed at a certain time. So with a delayed start of a dosing belt, an overlaying or superimposing of the concrete on the collection belt is possible, and therefore special color patterns can be generated. The third and last parameter is the amount of concrete each silo or each sequence has to place on a certain position. This parameter is defined by a weight factor. In our case, it's 1 kilogram per second, and therefore determines the running time of the dosing belt itself. So now let's look at the real-time example of such a system. So basically, the first step is the filling of the silo, in that case by a flying bucket system. So in the next step, we will see the deposition of the mix on the collection belt. Now we will witness a sequence change. If you focus your attention now on the red mix, you can also see a certain delay time which has been adjusted in the parameters. Here is the delayed start of the middle unit. Now we will witness another sequence change. This is the Maser patented multicolor premium system. So alternatively, or in addition to the multicolor system with swiveling belts, we do have a multicolor system with linear movable belts in our portfolio. So we also offer this system with 3 or 4 silos, as well as enable the concrete to be placed on up to 5 different positions on the collection belt. So the function principle is completely identically. But by comparing those systems, the main difference of the indexing system compared to the swiveling system is the bit higher space requirement. Since the swiveling system is placed directly on the machine axis and the indexing system is placed next to it. A combination of both systems, for example, swiveling dosing belts for main mix and indexing belts for the phase mix side is also possible and provides the advantage due to the different installation position in relation to the machine axis for easy implementation of an independent concrete loading system. So since both systems require their own concrete feeding system, this concept also provides complete independence in terms of concrete loading. So in this video, we would like to illustrate you the function of the linear movable belts in operation for better understanding. So here, production of a monocolored product is taking place. At this clip, the indexing belt is moving between position 1 and 5. So this is a very good follow-up example in regards to our before mentioned different parameterization. And the multicolor system is used, characterized here by a particularly easy deposition of the concrete and a minimal cone of pile within the machine silo. So now in the third section and final section of this presentation, we will focus on the Maser concrete block making machine itself and different configurations. So the following components or optional features have been chosen in order to reach a maximum reproducibility of multicolored concrete products. So firstly, we will talk about the dosing belt. So a dosing belt can be used in both the main mix and the phase mix part of our machine. In both cases, it replaces the silo flap and is responsible for a controlled and uniform filling of the filling box. The throughput is evaluated by volumetric measurements in relation to the feeding belt speed, and therefore we are able to deposition the exactly required amounts of concrete per cycle within the filling box. Also, the reproducibility is highly increased due to the full surface deposition of the concrete within the filling box itself, and therefore mixing during the filling is reduced. In addition to the static loading of the filling chamber, which we can see here in a real life example, the filling of the filling box can also be done speed synchronized during the movement of the filling box in order to reach a maximum of uniform filling. So, and the final option, which we do have in our portfolio when it comes to multicolor concrete products, is the so-called driven bottom plate. So the driven bottom plate is used exclusively on the face mix filling box side of our machines and closes the filling box chamber from the bottom. So by implementing this additional feature to our machine configuration, the reproducibility of the product is even further increased. Since the filling box fills the mold only during the reverse movement and therefore prevents additional mixing of the concrete in the mold by the filling car movement. So we will look now at the 3D animation for a better understanding of that process. So basically here the filling car moves in the mold, bottom plate opens, and only during the reverse movement, the mold is filled representatively. Therefore mixing is reduced and the reproducibility of multicolored concrete products is enhanced. So dear participants, we have reached the end of our seminar from today. So if we recall the three main topics we have discussed, basically we looked into more detail within the Maser mixer portfolios when it comes to phase mix and main mix preparation. We looked at the different Maser blending solutions, the multicolor easy device and the multicolor premium device, which is a patented solution from Maser. And we finalized the complete webinar by looking into different machine options to enhance the reproducibility of the multicolored product. So we would be pleased if there are any questions to use our Q&A function or get with us in touch directly via email or telephone. And we would love to bring that discussion with you to the next level. So in that reference, I wish you a happy Christmas, a happy new year, stay safe and stay healthy. Bye-bye from Bangkok.